Today here at GP Bikes, we are featuring four Danese jacket selections currently on sale, so let's get into it. First off, the Danese HF-D1 perforated leather jacket comes with certified pro armor, removable soft protectors on shoulders and elbows, full grain perforated cowhide leather, neck adjustments, hip adjustments, inner pocket, and two outside pockets. Next up is the Danese Mugello perforated leather jacket. Protection-wise, composite level 2 protectors, standard on elbows and shoulders, seamless aluminum plates on shoulders, seamless titanium plates on elbows, also semi-rigid panels with high abrasion resistance on back and sleeves. With ergonomics and comfort, you get 2.0 full grain cowhide leather, localized perforation, aerodynamic spoiler, elasticated inserts, jacket trouser fastening system, lengthened back, side air vents, also two inner and outer pockets. The Lola D1 jacket is a refined version of the Danese Classic, but made for a woman. The Lola D1 jacket is produced in refined full-grain vintage leather that has undergone special treatments to achieve an attractive appearance and particularly soft feel. Protection is provided by Level 1 certified shoulder and elbow armor. The Danese D Air Misano race suit uses the intelligent protection system, which combines a wireless airbag with highly evolved microprocessor technology to increase the level of protection. Internal sensors and GPS signal distinguishes the factors inherent in an accident and inflates the airbag, adding extra protection to the collarbone area. In the event of a violent crash, D-Air can trigger in less than 15 milliseconds. Also, D-Air protection reduces the force transferred by over 85% compared with traditional composite body armor. Suit specs: D-Skin 2.0 full grain cowhide leather, aluminum inserts on shoulders and titanium on elbows, double calf zip and suit to boot fastening system. For more information on Danese and all of our other products, visit our website at gpbikes.com or come for a visit at our 1100 Champlain Court location in Whitby.